So what I'm showing you here is the digital painting, rough drawing of the logo. So no different than taking a paintbrush to a canvas. I roughed in the initial concept for the design, and where I really started recording is what you're going to see as the vectorization process. This turns that artwork into a functional, usable logo.